Hello everyone, welcome to CreativeLearn channel. Today we are going to learn about multiplications. Okay, let's start the second chapter, multiply and divide from 5th mass. Okay, see here Mahatma Gandhi bus station picture given. Okay, let's read this. The Mahatma Gandhi bus station at Hyderabad is a very busy bus station. Buses travel to all districts and major cities of Telangana from this station. Okay, this is the Mahatma Gandhi bus station. It is the very busiest bus station in Hyderabad, and from here all buses travel to different cities and districts of Telangana from this station. Okay, here given below are the bus fares of 3 different types of buses from Hyderabad to Warangal. Okay, Hyderabad to Warangal. Here 3 different types of bus fares are given. First one, express. What is the cost of one ticket in express bus? 96 rupees. And next, deluxe. What is the cost of one ticket in deluxe? 135. And next, Indra means air conditioned bus. What is the cost of one ticket in Indra? 171. Here, on one day, 87 people purchased express tickets between 9 and 10 o'clock in the morning. Okay, how many people purchased express tickets? 87 people purchased the express tickets. Next, during this time, 61 tickets of deluxe buses and 36 tickets for the air-conditioned buses are sold. Deluxe buses, number of tickets 61. And what about Indra? 36 tickets. Okay, this is the information. On that day, 87 people purchased the express tickets and 61 tickets purchased by people to deluxe bus. Next, 36 tickets to Indra bus. Okay, this is the information. Here 87 people given. Per one person means for one ticket 96 rupees. Total how many members there? 87 people there. Okay, let's see here. Nageshwar is the ticket seller. Okay, Nageshwar is the ticket seller. Akaduna ticket seller name Nageshwar. And he has to record the ticket collections made in every hour. Okay, he has to record the ticket collections. Ante oka 1 hour lo any tickets tanu amminado avanni record cheyalsi untundi. But what happened? The computers are not working on that day. Computers work chairless. So he is multiplying in a notebook. Okay. As he has to record the ticket collections for every 1 hour, he is doing multiply in his notebook. Okay. He calculated the ticket collections made by the express buses like this. First, he is doing the multiplication of express bus means how many members purchased express tickets, that is 87 members purchased the express tickets. And what is the cost of one ticket? 96 rupees. Then what is the total amount means total per one member? It is 96 rupees. What about total 87 members? Let's do the multiplication. Here, 96 into 87 means, first here he is done multiplication. 96 with 7. Then after he done multiplication of 96 with 80. After that, he added the both numbers. Okay, let's do here. First, 87 means we can write like 80 plus 7. So he done the multiplication first with 7 and then with 8. After that he added the both numbers. Let's do here. First, 76. 76 means 42. 42 means 2 in the ones place. So cut the 2 and write down. Next, what remains here? 4 remains here. Then take 4 as carry on 9. Now 7 6 is completed. Now 7 9s, it's 63. 63, but here 4 already carry there. 63 plus 4, 67. So this is 672. By multiplying 7 with 96. Then after, now we have to multiply 80 with 96. Let's do here. 80 means here 8 in the tens place, 7 in ones place. So directly take 2 in the ones place, but here 8 in the tens place. So in the ones place we have to take 0. Just start the answer with tens place. Okay, 8 sixes means 48. Means 8 in the ones place. Cut and write down. But in the ones place we have to take 0. Why? Because 8 in the tens place. So we have to start from tens place only. Now 8 6 48 means 8. Cut and write down. Now 4 remains carry on 9. Now 8 9s are, it's 72. 72 plus 4 already carry there. So 72 plus 4, it's 76. Okay, he wrote down. Now total what? 7680. Now we have to add these two numbers to get the total answer. Now 2 plus 0 means 2. 7 plus 8, 15. 15 means 5 remains here and 1 remains carry. Now 1 plus 6, it's 7. 7 plus 6, it's 13. 13 means 3 right here and 1 remains carry. Now 1 plus 7, it's 8. So what is the total answer? 8,352 is the answer. What is the cost of total 87 tickets? 8,352. This is the price of express bus tickets. Okay, now. He asked his friend Sridhar to multiply and see whether his product is correct or not. Sridhar multiplied like this. Okay. After this calculation, Nageshwar was asked to his friend Sridhar to do multiply. Why? Because he don't know that this answer is right or not. So he want to ask Sridhar to do multiply. Then Sridhar done like this. Let's see here. Okay, 96 means, what is the cost of one ticket? 96 rupees. So he taken as 96 as 90 plus 6. Here he took 90 and here he took 6. Total 96. And then 87. How many members there? 87 members there now. So he taken as 80 plus 7. Total 87, he split it like this, 80 plus 7. Now he done multiplication like this. First, we have to multiply 90 plus 6 with 80 plus 7. So he done like this. Firstly, he done multiplication of 90 and 80. 90 into 80 here. Then after he done multiplication of 6 and 80. 6 into 80. That is here. Then 90 into 7. That was here. 90 into 7. After that 6 into 7. That is 6 into 7 here. Now first 90 into 80. 90 into 80 means 2 zeros and 9 nights are 72. Total 90 into 80 means 7200. Then next 6 into 80. 6 into 80 means 6 nights 48. 10. So 480. Next 90 into 7. 9 sevens 63. 10. So 630. Next 6 sevens are 42. Okay. After that we have to add all these numbers. Means first 7200 plus 480 plus 630 plus 42. Now we have to add all this. Let's add here 7200, 480, 630 and 42. Add this all. 0 plus 0, 0. Again 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 2, 2. Here 2. Now 0 plus 8, it's 8. 8 plus 3, it's 11. 11 plus 4, it's 15. 15 means 5 right here and 1 remains carry. Now 1 plus 2, it's 3. 3 plus 4, 7. 7 plus 6, 13. 13 means 3 right here and 1 remains carry. Now 1 plus 7, it's 8. So what is the answer? 8352 here. He got 8352. Okay, let's check the two answers. Sridhar got 8352. Let's see whether it is match or not with Nageshwar answer. Yeah, here also 8352. So this is the right one.
ఈ వీడియోను వీక్షించినందుకు ధన్యవాదాలు. ఈ వీడియో మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. మా తదుపరి వీడియోలను వీక్షించడానికి సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోవడం మర్చిపోకండి. థ్యాంక్స్ ఫర్ వాచింగ్ అవర్ వీడియో. ప్లీజ్ లైక్, షేర్ అండ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్.